Hey, happy holidays from your friends at the Grapple Buttons. It's Boxing Day, so we thought why not do something a little bit different for our channel. We're having our Boxing Day special, playing some boxing games.
Boxing games, baby.
And we're starting with Rocky Legends on the PS2. Hey, that reminds me. I gotta give you your Christmas gift.
What's Christmas
PS2
gift?
Controller. Hang on 1 second. Alright, Merry Christmas,
dude.
Oh
my god, what the hell is this?
That's your controller.
My airflow. What are you trying to say about my
Nyko
palms?
Your Nyko Airflow EX, dude.
Oh my god.
It's a one-of-a-kind controller that has a built-in fan for your dirty, sweaty hands.
What are you trying to insinuate about my palms?
That they need to be cooled immediately.
My god.
Go ahead and turn that sucker on.
Oh boy, there we go. Oh, things are freezing up a little bit.
Listen to that. Put it up to the mic. That's the sound.
That's the sound of progress,
a
baby.
True gamer.
Oh, this is so uncomfortable. I want my old controller back.
No. Please.
Do it. My name is Bob Gray. Yeah, lesser known Rocky character Bob Cray.
Everybody in Philadelphia sounds like this.
Yeah, Bob Cray, hey.
Hey, Bobby Cray. How do I max? Oh, shit. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, shit. Oh boy, oh.
Yeah, take that.
No.
Shit.
Oh wow, you're really getting me with this.
Take
I might have to turn on the.
Shit.
I don't know what the block button is. Oh boy.
Turn your fan on.
Oh boy, there we go.
Down.
I'm down. Down for the count. Oh, you can store the replay. No thank you.
I want to save this memory forever. Yeah. Everyone outside the Circle K loves this.
Yeah, this is Welcome to the Circle K on Pandora Avenue.
Hey, yo.
Hey,
where's the freaking Kendall, eh?
Hey, Big Sal, hey. I noticed you're coming to the fight.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah. Look at that. What? I didn't do anything.
Spinning knockout.
You just...
What the fuck is that?
What?
Replay storage. Save this for posterity, please.
What happened? Like, I just did nothing. You punched me and knocked yourself out.
Oh my god.
Damn, son, where'd you find this piece of trash?
In the bargain bin.
You just pushed me over. You just kind of shoved me over lightly.
Give me your lunch money.
God, this game is trash. Alright. I broke a sweat. Thank God I have this fan and this controller.
Yeah, Merry Christmas. Here's a real controller.
Oh, thank God. Thank God you ended this nightmare.
Are you gonna be Rocky or?
Because
I wanna be Razor Ramon Benson.
Yeah, Ramon. Thing is,
people are
throwing
bottles
at
us.
Amazing.
In church. Go to sleep.
You got lucky this time. But you're not gonna make it.
Oh my god, what's wrong with his teeth?
I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Rocky, you're a good boxer, but you just need to brush your teeth. Your breath is terrible.
This guy's just so fit. He's just so fit.
He's so fit. Mickey, this guy really fit.
Yeah, he's fit. You know what I mean? He's really fit.
This episode is going to be incomprehensible.
This whole episode is just... Oh, God. Oh, really? Rocky just taking a pounding. Just destroyed. His liver is gone.
Enjoy dialysis.
Mm-hmm.
It's Wii Sports. Wake up, Grandma.
Yeah.
We're playing Wii Sports.
How do you do a German suplex in this?
A and B at the same time, apparently.
Do I just give you the German suplex while I'm holding the Wiimote?
Yeah, that sounds about okay. Right. We made some very sad Miis. clinically depressed.
Just so people know, if this was a real fight, what? I would kick the shit out of Matt.
Yeah, presumably.
Yeah.
There
we go.
Alright.
Here we go. Eat my double XL fist.
I'm trying to do the tutorial.
Oh no. No.
I got you on the ropes.
Oh jeez.
Oh, now the fight started.
Oh, what?
That was just practice.
There, we had to just get through the tutorial to actually do something. Come on now. Oh, jeez. No. I don't even know how to block yet. What?
Yeah, you should have been paying attention instead of just spamming attacks that whole time there.
Yeah, well, you know what? I think.
Oh, you down!
Again, like I said, if this was real life, this wouldn't have even... If this was real life, I would have already thrown you out of your own window. Yeah, body shots, you little fucker. I'm back from the dead. I'm back from the dead, you little. Oh, I just hit my own microphone. There we go.
The only thing you've managed to
hit. There we go. I'm just double fisting.
The only thing you've landed a punch on is your expensive equipment.
I'm gonna get up. What's up final comeback, ready to go. That's the one thing I forgot, to make myself way taller than you.
Oh shit, I thought you were dead already.
Nope, I'm just no okay yeah. Come on, come on, good lord. Come on now. Boo.
Oh, what's that?
Boo,
what's
the crowd
that?
Is...
I'm good at video games? Oh, I didn't know.
Yeah, this'll... Yeah, because being good at video game boxing will help you when the apocalypse comes. You're... This gives you no more joy. This brings you no joy. You are a veteran Russian hitman.
Boxing is just
ring.
A chore.
Ah, jeez.
Oh,
no,
I
no,
got
no,
you
no.
Exactly where I want you. Oh, this is juicy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, what's that about you having me exactly where you wanted you? Where I was exactly where you wanted you.
You were exactly where I wanted you on the fucking floor.
Come on.
Oh, you fancy yourself a pugilist, eh?
Oh. Yes, I do. Ha ha! Oh, double knocked out. Yes.
Fight night, round three.
That's right. It's not Saturday. We aren't Elton John, but we found another night that's good for fighting.
Was Chud?
Is Chud?
No, it was
Chud.
Nuggets.
Chud Nuggets.
And his nickname was. International Chuck
Nuggets. International Chuck Nuggets.
Because...
Oh, is there Vancouver?
There's Vancouver Island on here.
What?
Specifically. Yeah, we could be from here if we want, but Chud Nuggets is from Manchester.
Oh, he's old Chud Nuggets. I...
Oh, no, that's too muscular. We want... Oh. Yeah, we want light.
There we go. Yeah.
That's
yeah,
Chud
baby.
Nuggets on
there. There we go. I like that. A little more titty on the side there.
Alright, and we want his cranium to go up.
Oh no. Oh my god.
Oh, it's Chud Nuggets, it is. And we want...
Yeah.
There we go. And then what? We're just gonna go zero across the board. Alright, we're good.
Oh no.
He's like Eggman's cousin.
Oh no. Oh dear, Roy Jones Jr. looks mean.
Yeah.
I kinda wanna go with Roy Jones Jr.
Yeah, go for the Jones.
Yeah, go for the Jones. Oh no.
Oh, he's already so
sweaty. Oh god. Look at that arm.
Right.
Look at
the
arms.
The
Look at the arms. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Here we go. Come on. Come on. There we go. Also maybe a liability in the power. Oh, come on now.
My punches do
nothing. Oh, there we go. Ooh, you're rocked. Oh, you're not doing good. You're down. Oh. And Roy Jones Jr. just...
doesn't give a fuck.
Oh no!
Oh my god!
You spit out Sprite!
Hey, it's Fresca.
Let's get that. Oh no, here we go. Rocked again. Here we go. Come on, Roy. Oh no! Down for the count. Oh no. I got you right in the chin.
You socked me in one of my chins.
I don't even know. I don't think you legally count as having a chin. Oh no! Chud Nuggins with a humiliating loss to Roy Jones Jr.
I think I did alright.
Oh my god. Let's go with the Pac-Man.
Alright.
Pac-Man versus Chud Nuggins.
It's Nuggets.
His heart.
Oh yeah.
His oh my yeah. God, what was that?
Who wants the Nuggets?
His heart is actually the same shape as his head, so he's not actually doing...
Stinkin' move, stinkin'
oh,
move.
On, come on now.
Stinkin' move, stinkin' move.
You're not gonna have to wait long to get knocked the fuck down. Oh boy. The indifferent judges.
Yep.
There we go.
Going to happen.
Oh.
Oh, my god.
Oh my god.
This is the sweatiest episode of Grapple Button of all time.
Oh god.
Only a 4-count. Only a 4-count.
There we go. You're out. You're doing alright.
I'm good, baby. I'm good.
Oh. You ain't gonna make it, my man.
Oh, what?
Come on.
Gonna fucking headbutt yeah.
me now? Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
Oh my god!
Fucking
wow! Wow!
Hee
Oh my god!
Oh, he's gonna get penalized
for
that.
You're gonna shibata yourself.
I've never seen Matt concentrate so hard.
I'm just like sticking it in his eyes. Like, ow! Stop it!
You're putting this Q-tip in my eye.
That hurts.
And get out of there. Get out of there, you. Oh, you're down again in front of the indifferent judges.
Oh, my God.
Oh, Manny Pacquiao just. Oh, my God.
Well, it's because I'm bleeding on the judges so much. Oh,
man. No. Just one more on the nose. Manny Pacquiao winning by knockout. I had a controversial headbutt in the first round. You look you're like, why am I here?
Just... why did I choose to do this? Of the proud Nuggets clan.
There we go.
Of which there are few.
I'm getting you.
They don't
the...
live very long.
No, they don't. Especially not when they're fighting Muhammad Ali.
Oh, Jesus
good
Christ,
lord.
I can't even punch you.
Oh, got you right in the stomach.
It's so big.
Oh,
oh
man.
God.
Oh, God.
I need a girdle to be able to fight
effectively. Oh, no. Just a jab. A jab just decimated you. Oh, my God. You're spitting out grenadine.
All right. You're going down. I'm gonna be the greatest when this is.
I'm just gonna do his signature punch only.
Jesus. Oh my god! Oh, my lunch! My lunchables!
No. Oh. I just hit him on the top of that.
Oh my god! I'm seeing double from a punch to the gut.
Well, you have zero body.
This is a boxing channel now. We're gonna do this full time.
Yeah, this is the only game we're playing forever. Yeah.
Thank you.